2020 ranks as the second most destructive in California's history when it comes to wildfire. More than 900 blazes have so far burned through more than 1.6 million acres, destroying thousands of structures and leading to the worst air quality in the world. With hot and dry weather expected until November, authorities predict the worst is yet to come. One sector has been excluded from work hazard protection laws, and California's Senate Bill 1257 hopes to change that. The measure hopes to provide protections for domestic workers by giving them proper equipment and training should disasters like wildfires hit their area. The bill was crafted after learning about domestic workers helping put out fires and getting exposed to hazardous materials during cleanups.
When wildfires burned throughout California, domestic workers have been exposed to dangerous conditions year after year, cleaning up toxic ash, being asked to stay behind to protect property in evacuated zones. And each time, they have had to choose to work in unsafe, unhealthy workplaces or go without income.
Members of the Southern California-based Filipino Workers Center, who recently held this Zoom meeting, support SB 1257, which would protect caregivers, nannies, and other domestic workers, regardless of immigration status.
Ito pong ating pandemya ay lalo lamang nagpakita ng matibay na ebidensya na tayong mga domestic workers, ang ating mga domestic workers ay hindi lamang po tinatawag na essential workers. Tayo po ay mga frontliners, lalong-lalo na po, hindi lamang sa pandemya, kundi lalong-lalo na sa napakaming fires.
Advocates are optimistic the bill will be passed in the coming weeks, and they're hoping that Governor Gavin Newsom can immediately sign it into law as wildfires continue to ravage the state.
Still moving through the process, and our big focus now is really going to be convincing the governor to to support this and not to put it off for further study, but to actually pass it into law.
To convince the governor to sign this bill into law, they've been heating up on lobbying efforts and have even taken creative approaches in calling attention to this measure that promises to protect an industry where many Filipinos work. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.